Hi guys, H here. Divide and conquer. How to study long and complicated phrases. Today, I bring you some ideas that you can put into practice. I've decided to use a lick by Rick Graham. Thanks Rick for the inspiration. This phrase is in a minor Dorian and incorporates various techniques that are perfect for our example. Slide, legato, arpeggios, pedal note, and chromaticism. The strategy here is to get familiar with the phrases. First, we'll play the entire lick at half speed. Then, we'll isolate the phrases. Let me explain why this is important. It will help reduce the initial difficulty and allow you to focus on the lines that are more challenging for you to play. Additionally, we won't have one long lick, but 4 or 5 segments that we can add to our soloing vocabulary. Great, right? Thanks again, Rick. We'll study the isolated phrases at half speed, and then at 75% of the original speed. All right, all set. Divide and conquer. Here is the example at tempo. Now let's play the entire phrase at half speed. It's time to isolate the phrases and play them at half speed. Now let's increase the tempo a bit. Thank you. the example at tempo. If the video has been helpful, leave your comment. Your support makes a difference. See you soon, H.